put a glitch in the matrix. A lot more than you, sweetheart.
Is it a gang thing?
No, you guessed my secret.
So how come you're not out gang banging then?
Well, because sometimes a guy can have a lot more fun on his own.
So you're on the lam.
Oh, you're so intuitive. Hey, why don't you go grab us something to eat? Will you? Okay.
Share your rations, slow down.
Daddy's home.
09, sir.
Yeah, whatever. What are you bozos thinking, knocking over a quickie mart? I had a very sweet deal going, and you blew it. The attack? They tried to barbecue us. They're trying to kill us.
We're valuable military assets.
I want to get rid of you, and I just met you. And well, far be it from me to violate the chain of command. Hey, weird kid. Want some hydrogenated imitation pork product? All right, more for me. If you idiots let them follow you. Oh, great.
It's them?
I wish. Our bullet went right through. We got to cauterize.
What happened? Why were they shooting at us?
I bet that one flunk field med. Hang on. It's almost over. You're gonna be okay. What do you mean, we? This is your party, not mine.
And now that you're in the real world, you all should have names, too.
Oh, for the love of...
Shut up!
You could always call her Ralph.
I'll leave that to you since you two seem to be getting along so well.
Right, so.
Figures you.
Well, thanks to you, there is no more Manticore. Not me.
Way. You're heading the wrong way! Typical.
All right. Hey, let's get this over with. You still want to kick my ass?
Two.
Are you kidding?
Shit. Go.
You're welcome. Come on, let's go.
Wait.
Okay, I'm out of here before the waterworks start.
Hold on.
And what's that?